and Eyewitness News. Thank you so much for having us here. WABC has always been a proud sponsor of Making Strides Against Breast Cancer.
As I like to say, firefighters are not made, firefighters are born.
And at some point in their lives, they also take on the battle of trying to save lives in this horrible arena that we call breast cancer, this disease that has taken away our matriarchs, taken away the glue to our family, taken away so many precious lives. But the one thing that we get to celebrate every year in the month of October is the survivors, the people who have beat this disease. And we get to join in fights like every year who want to save more lives and have beautiful fundraisers like this, because the money makes a difference, the walks make a difference, the support makes a difference. Coming out and see the survivors and hearing their stories and seeing their proud families, it makes a difference and it makes us want to contribute.